Good evening and welcome to our program, a talk show at Mentor Studio. Right, okay. We have a very special guest in our studio today, and he is Nan. Right, Nan. Okay, good to have you. Do you have any favorite channels?
Yeah, definitely. I think National Geographic Channel is in Britain.
Okay. So you said that National Geographic Discovery or this kind of channels, you say that your favorite. Okay. Why are they favorite to you?
Actually, you know, these are the most best channels in the world, and they always, I think, actually broadcast something based on science and recently happened thing. Mm-hmm. We can be benefited greatly by watching these channels because they are always good.
Okay. Do you watch movie?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, what kind of movie do you watch?
Actually, especially I watch comedian movie, adventure movie, horror movie, and so on.
Okay. So, as you watch movie, so now I'm going to ask you that, who are your favorite actor and actress, Hong, Bobby, and Tommy?
Yes, thank you. Especially, at first, I tell about Hollywood. I think that Riyadh Firdaus, they are my favorite actor.
Mm-hmm.
And Bollywood, actually, I do not watch Bollywood movie, but I watch some movies, sister by Amir Khan. So, Amir Khan is my favorite actor. And Hollywood, yeah, I love Hollywood, actually. I think he's Sam's sort of my favorite actor, and Kristen Stewart is my favorite actress.
What about involving the talent actress?
Actually, yeah, I have already told you about Hollywood because I do not watch this movie
as much. Okay. You know, in our country, as there are many channels, nowadays, I think people go to civil society and many corner they raise their strongest against some program and channels.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, as you watch movie or you watch TV much, okay, so what do you think? Do you think some TV channels should be banned?
Yeah, definitely. I think some TV channels should be banned. You know, actually, Star Dosha, then I think Star Plus. These are actually Indian channels, and actually they are trying to convert our culture society to their society. And if you see the current rate of divorce and family feud, it's really alarming. Day by day, these things are increasing, and actually researchers from different university teacher, actually they have researched, and the result they have revealed, this is alarming. And these things are happening actually due to the impact of these channels.
Mm.
Actually, this is, I think, really bad for our country, and these channels should be banned. So what can we do? Actually, we cannot force our citizens not to watch these channels. Rather than, actually, the government should ban these channels. That would be better, I think.
You know, a few years ago, there's a survey report conducted by Soma Limited Company that 95% women, they are highly addicted watching Mr. George or Mr. Pass, right? Okay. All right. So now let me ask you some other question on electronic media. As I've been watching movies for a long, long time, right? Okay, so, and besides this, let me ask you the question about your childhood. Which animals do you watch cartoon?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Which is your favorite cartoon movie?
Actually, I think Tom and Jerry. Then there are other cartoons that I like most.
Okay. All right. Tom and Jerry. Okay. So, Mr. Nan, it's been a very nice time. Okay. So, in our studio. Okay. Thank you very much. Okay. For coming to our studio. Ladies and gentlemen, we already came to know much about, I think, electronic media and its impact, right? Okay. Experts believe that actually we should watch TV, right? I think with little concern, as I think it's the main source of entertainment. Definitely we must watch. But yes, there are some channels that in our family, there are children, young boys and girls actually should I think be a little restricted for them, okay? Especially you know that in our country, children are the most victim of young generation, so I think we should worry about watching TV in our family. Thanks for watching our program. Bye-bye.